Sturgis on our way to Deadwood. Deadwood. It's a pretty city. This is the Deadwood KOA, which is south, I believe, of Deadwood by about 5 miles. They have shuttles that go into Deadwood. We're going to take advantage of those tomorrow, I think. And you can see my wife in the truck and the RV. We are at site number 25. Driving to Spearfish. We are in Spearfish. And we're going to the Bay Leaf Cafe to eat. Really neat little town, Spearfish.
Yes, very much.
It's a Bay Leaf Cafe. We are on our way from Spearfish to Sturgis. Knuckle Saloon. Highway 385, we're going to Mount Rushmore from Deadwood. Very scenic road. Lots of turns, lots of mountains. A little busier this year than 2012.
Half a mile, not a mile.
pecan, strawberry cheesecake for Gina. Here, Mount Rushmore ice cream joint. Rushmore, and now we're going to Custer State Park. What a road! This is 16A. Norbeck Wildlife Preserve. And there it is, Black Hills National Forest. Woo! Small road. Remember going through here before?
That part I do.
I do remember. We came around the corner and went up on the bridge. This is so cool. Another bridge going the other direction, same thing. I should move my GPS out of the way. Dwayne Robinson Tunnel. Turns on this road. strong U's, switchbacks. 15 mile per hour or lower. Beautiful highway though, beautiful, beautiful ride, I bet. For motorcycles.
US 16 alternative. Arriving at Custer State Park East.
Custer State Park. Right there. Guy, three cars in front of us, we can't go at all because he's parked. That's a big one right there. Oh my gosh. He's not happy. Wildlife loop in Custer State Park is just beautiful, rolling hills like this. I can imagine back in the 1800s, early 1800s, it was littered with buffalo. Right now, they're kind of hard to spot out here. Where? Oh yeah, I see him. Stockade Lake North Campground. And this is where we were 35E 3 years ago.
Oh my gosh, you're kidding me.
Nope. This is the city of Custer, which is not far from Custer State Park, obviously. Tonight's dinner, Belgian bowl. A beautiful, picturesque lake shot to end the Rushmore Custer State Park visit. Gorgeous.